It was during the early hours of Christmas morning that the historic Stone of Scone was removed from the coronation chair in Westminster Abbey by Scottish nationalists. Now, 3 months after, the scene shifts to our Arbroath Abbey in Angus, where the stone was handed to the custodian. It is thought that our Arbroath Abbey was selected because it was here in 1320 that Scottish patriots asserted their country's independence of the English crown. And so, the stone that means so much north of the border is on its way south under strong escort. What now will be the future of the Stone of Destiny?